Frightening moments for drivers after bullets are flying. They hit two cars on a busy interstate. It all happened Wednesday afternoon on Interstate 71 in Oldham County. Gary Parker joins us now live outside the Oldham County Courthouse with the latest on this. Gary.
Eric, good afternoon. Oldham County Police are still trying to figure out whether this whole incident was accidental or intentional, but yesterday they were not taking any chances.
It is an issue, obviously, because, you know, there's citizens' vehicles that are being struck on the interstate by unknown area and unknown persons shooting a weapon.
You're looking at images from the WLKY News Chopper from yesterday. Police search open fields and dense woods lining I-71 with rifles in hand and canines at their side. Officers responded to two separate vehicle incidents, both hit by bullets while traveling the road. This happened on I-71 North between the Crestwood exit and the rest area just south of it. Police say the drivers initially thought they were hit by rocks until they pulled over. Luckily, neither driver was hurt, but it did put residents on edge. Some commuters told me they avoided I-71, taking the back roads home. The Learning Garden Preschool in LaGrange immediately went on lockdown and took all the kids inside to keep them safe and monitor the area for any suspicious activity.
The doors were immediately locked and all the windows were shut. Like I said, we closed the blinds and made sure that there were nothing from outside that was able to be seen.
And Oldham County Police told me this morning they will be keeping us updated with more information on this investigation as it comes in. And we, of course, will be keeping you guys updated on any late-breaking details. Live in Oldham County, I'm Gary Parker, WLKY News.